Welcome back, everybody. It's wonderful to be Leprechaun Bowling. Today, we're going to review the one remix by Ebonite. I have a drill short pin, so let's get things started off. We'll see how it goes. Comes up pretty nice. If I'm leaning a little bit further, got a nice continuous motion into the back end. Let's see if it's the final version. Pretty good old fresh. So I'm standing at about 22 feet and out to the right. I used to have the original, back when Ebonite first brought out the one, the original, years ago, I had one, shot my second 300 with it. Somebody brought this out, I saw it had the same color scheme as the original. I guess lean 2 is my lean. The squeaking sound you hear is my chamois going across the ball with me. So I just tear too soon. 14-pounder. They drop down to 14. So you just see me roll game with it. I shot 278. Like I said, in episode, I had 280, 279 on Tuesday morning with it. I like the ball. Probably won't stop throwing it. That ball will be great at States, depending on what the shot is. So, I hope you enjoyed the review. And if you'd like to get one, go to your local pro shop and get one. It's about $179.95 for one. That's just the price of the ball, and then whatever else you can get done. And don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see everyone later.